I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes, nothing our sweet Magnum Opus cannot handle.
Stay. Guide the car. Come back.
Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
What?
We got company!
Thank you.
him again. What do you want?
Time has built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
There's no reason for them to come back. Fuel storage. One can will do the trick. Come on.
magic in my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. Solo, please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind old chum bucket. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest. Lay all holy missions and wander away on some nameless private crusade on your very own selfishness. Just go do that.
Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You have a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
Spiders. That's trouble. Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't. Any trouble?
I saw bad guys. huh? Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, yes, yes we do.
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Say? Oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred solenoid, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Yeah, exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief. A bona fide bad boy. 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gas town.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to gas town. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Cabbages!
Get in the car!
Wait! This is my tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Somewhere we can rebuild.
Chief of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. That the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zay. Dusty demon, a sandy screwer. Get too close. No, or it'll screw us too.
Announce your
me, Jum Bucket, Master Wrench Jockey, and Skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed by infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside. It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gas town.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
The gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
Before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord. And we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
Don't need no wet or grit to be the best.
I have a deal with Jake. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking.
I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? Think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone can figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
This place ain't for your kind.
Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Better than I thought. Nice balance.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by absorbing forces. It's a shooter! Shots up ahead.
I see them. I could take them out with the sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count. Shot is your weapon.
I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes, yes, of course. Of course, your wizardship. My seals are sealed.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes, but please. Hurry back! This is very, very bad. Bad terrain. Risky.
Come over here!
must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. Side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts.
Look, yonder! A war party coming!
Like she's tugging at my soul, Saint. You big.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah. And I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. But often our chances of survival grow tenfold.
In the harpoon?
Soon. She needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans. Saint, my plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see.
wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. But no promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Saint!
Why, GD Valette, you wins beyond me.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
Sadov. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
We're so dead already. We don't even know how to fall over. You see the eyes? They're the eyes of a killer.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
Tactics! Very clever. Woo-hoo. The hotter balloons, the big pointers, floating all around like they're used by Scrotus boys, the scroll spy.
Balloons. Balloons.
Yes. Scrotus boys got them all around to spot their prey.
Show me one.
Quick!
If we're gonna build this, Jack, we'll need to lower the threat. Stock up on scrap.
Yeah, good plan. We should venture to the south, I think, where Scrotus' hold is weak.
We'll see.
I'm going. Wait here.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
If we're gonna build this, Jack, we'll need to lower the threat. Stock up on scrap.
want your hop. Just stop writing ladder.
Bring the car!
I found you!
Be careful!
Rookie, is that a show?
Decent car you got there. Sure could use some boosting, though. You won't make it long out here without some armor.
I guess I...